What we have here is a page that has some titles and some content here, and it can be considered as a paragraph. But the problem here, let's just open the inspector, and I try to inspect the paragraph. So let's just go first for the headings. So I can inspect the headings and select the element by using the inspector, but I can't select the paragraph, which means that these paragraphs are not considered as elements. And in order to define to the browser that they are paragraphs, so we need to use the p tag. Okay, let's just wrap that. So you use the open tag, then you close the tag by using this forward slash, and it will do the same thing for the other paragraphs. After doing this change and I refresh the page, you'll see that nothing changed here. So I have the same structure, but now I can select the element. So I can go for this paragraph, I can go for the other one. So they are considered as elements. I'm sure that you find out that there is a space here, and it is not the same from the preview. So on the preview, you have a smaller space than the one from the HTML. And there is another important thing here, that this P right here is not opened and closed. And this is why you see this preview here, not wrapped in a P paragraph. So for that and to correct this problem, you just need to remove this forward slash and to refresh the page again. Now you will see all of these paragraphs wrapped on the PHTML tag. Okay, let's just return the space problem. Don't think if you just add that manually, so you can have the same results from the preview. So by doing the spaces or adding as many spaces as you want, it will have no effect on the browser. And if you want to add margins, or if you want to add some space between the two paragraphs, you should do that by using CSS and not HTML. So the goal of using HTML is just structuring the element and adding the element within the page and not managing the margins, all of this stuff. Okay, let's just select a paragraph here, and you will see by default that I have a space at the top and the bottom. So the space are used as the margin top and the margin bottom on CSS by default. So you don't have to define that in order to have these margins. So CSS or the browser has applied a default CSS on each HTML document that you are creating. But in general, if you want to adjust this paragraph margins, you need to use CSS as I already said. But don't focus on that. We are here learning HTML and not CSS. So in order to create a paragraph element, just wrap the text into an HTML p tag.